guys, it's Queendija, and in today's video, I will be reacting to episode 8 of season 3, part 2 of Attack on Titan. Let's go ahead and get started in 3, 2, 1, go. Okay. Oh, shit. Well, excuse you, fucker. What's on the other side, though? Is that water? No, this guy. Mm-mm. Okay. Blimp. A little bit of water. Come on, they're just kids. So what are you gonna do, kick the shit out of them? Holy shit! Fuck. So then who killed her? Was it the guy that took her away? I don't know. You would think he would be a little more emotional about his daughter. Oh. But oh. Oh. No, let me not say anything. Who? Well, I got a bad feeling about this. Mm-hmm. Wait. Hold the fuck up. He is, isn't he? Oh my fucking God. Of course. It's a good ass question. Holy shit! Mm-hmm. That all fucking makes sense now. I would have never fucking thought. Well, damn, because of the bad hair. You gotta be fucking kidding me. What the fuck is this? Excuse me. Are you fucking serious? Honestly, no. For him, Bye-bye. I wasn't expecting him to be in this episode, but okay. That's all I gotta really fucking say. I wasn't expecting this with the... what the fuck? What the absolute fuck? That's all. I don't know what else to say with this. Like, holy shit. Okay, so I got a quick question. So, since we now know, before he was married to Aaron's mom, he was in a first marriage, and he had Zeke. They gotta be related, aren't they? They are so fucking related. Come on. I mean, it would have to be like stepbrother. Would it be stepbrother? Well, yeah, it has to be in a way. It has to be stepbrothers because they probably do both have the same blood running in their veins from their father. But so. Okay, and then that, and then the body of water, and then dude was talking about islands. Okay. Okay, I ain't got anything else to say about it. It was a good fucking episode. Thank you for answering questions that I had last week, and then questions that I had during this damn episode. So, what else do I need to fucking say about this? Literally almost everything that I've been thinking about for the past 2-3 years that I'm like, no, I don't think that could be fucking true, as someone who hasn't even read this fucking series and just guesses and shit. Some of my stuff is on the mark, and then some of them I don't know anymore. Like, okay, I'm just, yeah, 10 out of 10, yes, I don't even know what the hell is gonna happen next, so now learning about this and stuff, just, okay, so yeah, number one, they gotta be fucking related, they gotta be, then, my thing is, and I'm gonna ask this, don't give me an answer until it's somewhat confirmed, and I think I'm right about it. But I ain't got nothing to fall back on it. Is he the Beast Titan? Because that's got to be true, right? Because I think, like, something... Because we've never seen him transform into the Beast Titan. That's the thing. So I ain't really got shit for it. But something tells me he is. It's just that weird little feeling that I have when I just to look at him, and then when you kind of think about what he could possibly look older, and he would look like his dad. So they gotta be fucking, these two have got to be fucking related, and they I don't know, I don't know. But I don't know. It's a, everything's just a fucking hunch. I don't know. I don't fucking know. I mean, it was fucking good, but like, it just it, to think he had a kid with somebody else, and then eventually he met Aaron's mom and had Aaron. Something about that is like, okay, so you got another kid that possibly is related to Aaron. Maybe, I don't know. Okay, yeah. Okay. Alright. I'm done for tonight. I'm done. I am so fucking done. I still love the shit out of this show. Other than that, guys, that is my reaction to Future's episode 8 of season 3, part 2 of Attack on Titan. If you guys enjoyed it, please give me a like. It really helps me out. Also, subscribe to my channel. I make videos every single day. Join the Bachelor Squad, and of course, I will see you guys officially all next Sunday for episode 9. Bye.